no toco. ¿Qué hubo? Ya me puedo comprar la roja 9, güey. La pistola esa que es como viejita. Es mi pistola favorita. Bueno, eso es lo que yo jugaba en... A ver...
¿Qué pedo contigo? ¡Qué pendejada, güey!
Tiene sentido para mí. Oye, Pedro, ¿te acuerdas cómo salirte del juego? O sea, salir del juego. Salirte del juego, güey. O sea, volver al menú principal o nada más puedes cerrando la aplicación. Que quería salirme porque no encontraba, o sea, ya van dos veces que me salgo y pero tengo que saber cómo se llama cerrar la aplicación así. Sí.
Is that I bring every god eater home safe.
Agárrenlo. Súbete, Ashley, súbete. Oye, ¿a poco Ashley no se sube? Si no acabo de subirme yo. Tienes que subir, Ashley, ven acá. Ok, ¿qué te esperas aquí? Who knows? All that matters is that I bring every. Sí, pues es lo que acabo de hacer. Operation was no easy victory. That mission was surprisingly easy. It's thanks to all of you. No se suben los ganados, ¿eh? Sí. Y subieron. Ah, qué hijo de puta. Toma, patada. Pero vamos a ver. Este no es una buena persona, así que toma escopetazo en la jeta. Toma otro escopetazo. Ah, te va a salir algo adentro, ¿verdad? Sí, vamos. ¿Casas ya o vamos a hacer aparecer los barriles? ¡Hola!
just try to relax. After all, you were chosen to be here. I shall now test your God Art compatibility and your potential to join the Anti-Aragon Unity Force, the God Eaters. I say test, but please don't concern yourself with such words. All will be well, I assure you. The Restless God already knows all about your nascent potential. I wish you the best of luck.
Incompatible?
Not this one. Look closely.
Siempre sí pudiste arreglar tu problema, Pedro.
They show the same spirit you did after your baptism, Julius. Congratulations! You have risen where others would fall. You have become a God Eater. Soon, the power that sings through your veins will be awakened. You will be welcomed into our elite special forces, the Blood Unit. Blood are my chosen soldiers, superior to all other God Eaters. My finest warriors will herald a new dawn for all humankind. For now, rest. You must recover your full strength. I expect great things.
Es neta.
Ah, I hear congratulations are in order on the results of your compatibility test. I'm glad of your success. Please, sit. Ah, this is the most peaceful location on Friar. I come here when I have free time. Yes. My apology. My name is Julius Visconti. I serve as captain. Please, no need to. Well, I have some. Feel free to tour, Friar. We'll speak again soon.
One of the most crucial tasks in any conflict is to understand your surroundings. Take a look around. To movement. There's two raised platforms there. Go ahead and climb them, if you will. Sometimes that difference in elevation can be the difference between victory and defeat in battle. Always be conscious of your stamina. Pushing too hard and losing your breath in battle could end in death. Let's get a quick warm-up in. Why don't you run around for a bit? Excellent. Feeling good? Now on to the key of your life as a God Eater. Combat. That weapon you wield is a God Arc, the only tool capable of harming an Aragami. There, you will see some mock-ups of Aragami for you to test your blade upon. Fight them. Your God Arc is more versatile than you might imagine. Attacks in gun form use Oracle power. Always watch closely to make sure you don't tire yourself out. These are the absolute basics. Now go ahead and make use of them against the Aragami before you. Once you have mastered this training, you will join Blood out in the field. In real battle.
You were so freaking super amazing out there today! You're a newbie, huh? I mean, I'm Nana Kozuki, cadet second class! It's so awesome! What about yours? That's awesome! You must be top of the class already! Don't worry, though. I won't let you rest easy. Oh, by the way, as a token of our newfound friendship... Ta-da! Sandwich! It's my mom's secret super special recipe. An amazing Odin sandwich! Give it a try! Bet you love it! Oops! Training starts any minute now. I almost totally... Sorry, gotta run. See you soon! Oh, hey! I'll be really mad if you leave even a single crumb! So enjoy!
Let's have a brief review, shall we? First, we must see where you stand. Slay this enemy, but be warned. It is stronger than your last opponent. When you can't avoid an origami strike, open your shield. It will disperse the damage. Still, healing does take time. The best way I've found to open up that space is with stun grenades. Now, I want you to face that origami once more. Your god arc has another ability unique to these weapons. It can devour your enemies and tear from them their oracle power. By doing so, you gain a portion of their bestial strength. You become more powerful. When an opening appears, devour your enemy, then burst and slay the others arrayed against you. Precious materials from its core. Such will enable further research to advance your equipment. It may be crude, but salvage all you can. You can also collect any scraps of materials that fall during battle. For the sake of practice, some material has been left in the training grounds. Hunt it down. Training will end in 20 seconds. With that, we conclude your basic training. You are now ready to join our Blood Special Forces.
Seen you.
Hi there.
Oh, you're the new recruits everyone's been talking about.
Yes, sir. We're both really excited.
Sir? That isn't... The name's Romeo. If there's anything you need to know, I'm your guy. Ask away. I'll tell you one thing, though. Blood is tough. So you'd better be... Huh? Oh, well... That's a good question. So... Thus... Blood is... Okay, so there's this blood power, and... if our captain's skill is super awesome... He comes up against an origami, right? And then, bam! Slash! Explosion! He just crushes the thing. Woo!
That's so cool! Can you tell us about your special skill, sir? Romeo, sir?
Oh, hey, come on. Don't ask that kind of thing. It's not easy to get a special skill. Kind of personal. Oh, I know. Why don't you take those questions to Dr. Rachel? She's the one who founded Blunt. See ya.
Huh? Is question and answer time over already? Did I ask something I shouldn't have?
Whoa! Awesome! Oh, that's not true.
Captain Julius, I was not informed that you would be accompanying the new recruits.
My apologies, friend. I simply have a great deal of confidence in them. I wish to see their talents firsthand.
Understood, sir. But in the future, please endeavor to keep me informed for their sake.
Yes, of course.
Well, I hope they live up to your expectations, Captain. Good luck.
Good, you're here.
Cadet Second Class Nana Kozuki reporting for duty in the Blood Special Forces Unit, sir! I'm so super proud to be here!
Welcome to Blood. I am Captain Julius Visconti. Now, without further ado, let's begin your field training.
What?
Look out there. Those are the beasts that threaten the future of the human race. The Aragami. How you slay them is of no concern, but do not halt until they stop breathing. Understood?
Wait, you mean we're fighting Aragami, like, right now? Like, for real?
Indeed, Cadet. You would learn little if you never fought in a real battlefield. Simply do all that I know you can, and those monsters will pose no threat. All right? Humanity has faced enemies since ancient times. Humanity has always prevailed. I know we do not have sharp fangs and rending claws to face off against our foes. But we have gifts they do not possess. Strategy, unity, cooperation, and most of all, the strength of will that binds us together. Willpower is the fiercest weapon. Our fiercest weapon. Never forget that. It's time. Forward!
This mission's Aragami are not usually prone to violence, but let's remain cautious.
Whoa. Actually, real live Aragami!
We're here to support you, Captain.
Thank you. We're glad to have it. Stay at a safe distance and observe.
Engaged Aragami retreating to feed.
Quickly, pursue!
On our scanners. It's close.
What breed?
An ogre tail.
Very well. Arcs up! Prepare to defend yourselves.
Yeah. Cadets, you've done well today. This is an ideal opportunity to demonstrate the abilities you are to awaken.
Wow, so awesome!
I focused that willpower to execute a blood art. Stand fast!
What's a blood art?
A talent that can shift the very tide of battle in your favor. Blood arts are innate skills, forged of the fire in your veins. That was a blood art. This power within us will constantly develop and strengthen as we do. With it, we can face any Aragami. Always remember that this is a part of you. Nothing can stand against it.
Well, God Eaters, mission commence.
I'll show all of you how it's done.
Operation commence.
Underestimated us.
This was actually rather soothing.
All right, let's begin.
So glad you're here. My daughter is your biggest fan.
Oh, thank you so much. I don't deserve such praise.
Come now, miss. Don't be so modest.
Miss Yuna, we are truly grateful that you've agreed to help improve Fenrir's public image.
It's my pleasure. It's thanks to Fenrir that supplies are getting to those who need them. I'm just proud to help in any way I can.
Then how about a concert at our headquarters, Chapeau?
I'm sorry. Such a generous offer, really. But, I'd rather not leave the Far East right now. Once the food shortage in the satellite bases has been resolved, I'll gladly consider it.
Yes, of course. I'll talk with HQ myself and see what can be done. I'll have those outliers fed without delay.
That's wonderful. Thank you so much.
Come, let's sit and discuss the arrangements.
You know, you guys are way too reckless. Always charging in at the Aragami. You gotta stay back. You know, analyze the enemy's movements.
Sounds like being a chicken to me.
Hey, Nana, getting kind of close there.
Oh!
So sorry about...
What are you kids doing? Miss Yuno, I apologize for this behavior.
Please, it's fine.
Careful there, you three. You shouldn't be horsing around in the lobby. I know you don't want to disturb our important guests.
Right. Sorry, Dr. Leia. It won't happen again.
My apologies for those rude children. I am ashamed. They're really only good for fighting, you know.
I think we lost Romeo. What's with that weird look?
Do you not know who that was? That's Yuno Ashihara!
Do you know what he's talking about?
Are you kidding me right now? That's Yuno, the most awesome idol ever to live. She's so pretty! I can't believe I almost touched her. Why? The one time I don't have my camera!
Her scent lingers on my skin. I won't be taking a shower tonight, that's for sure.
Romeo, I think everyone would appreciate it if you kept showering. Thanks.
Not a chance. That was once in a lifetime. A glimpse of Yuno. How do you not get this?
All right. Well, whatever. Come on, let's get going.
Hey, wait for Romeo!
gone.
Yes.
Mission? Good luck out there.
Challenge in his combat.
I always crave sweets after a workout. I wonder why.
Operation complete. Well done, team.
I think you can probably handle something a little tougher.
Dawn's brightness will shine. Tomorrow will ever come. Even in a night as dark as this. Let's get to work.
Scouting a new member for Blood, Rachel?
Precisely. In fact, I believe he arrived at Friar just today. I'm eager to see him in action.
Gilbert McLean. I know that name, but I can't remember from where.
Most likely the Fenrir Court of Inquiry. Mr. McLean made quite a name for himself during his time at the Glasgow branch.
Ah, of course. Fragging Gil, I should have known. He was indicted in the death of his senior officer, wasn't he? Rachel, is the Blood Unit truly so desperate for new members? The God Ark soldiers are strong enough on their own, surely.
No, my sweet sister. They will not be nearly strong enough. The blood power that the squad possesses is like a blade of will, honed to a perfect edge. A new catalyst will forge a stronger alloy. Remember,
As long as we are together, we can overcome anything.
We have come so far already.
We can face even this challenge to humanity and create a new dawn for all humankind.
I know, Rachel. We will.
What's going on here, soldier?
To be honest, things got kinda out of hand.
All I did was ask where it was transferring from, and he just hauled up and slugged me!
Are you the Blood Captain? I'm Gilbert McClane. You can call me Gil. As for the kid, well, he was out of line, so I socked him in the face. Just throw me in the brig, or whatever you do here. I'm out.
That guy's fuse is way too short. I mean, what the heck was that about? He just... Well, I probably could have been nicer about
it. Oh, for sure. You're being super nosy. But still, I always say that violence never solves anything.
I thought being casual would open him up a little more.
I will overlook this exchange for now, Romeo. But it is up to you to find Gilbert and fix this. I won't have animosity on the field.
What? No way. You saw him. He's crazy. Crazy!
You too. Make sure you back him up. Understood?
Oh, come on. How am I supposed to patch things up with him? He's like an animal. An animal that tells you...
Origami has gone silent. Nicely done. Oracle response from the primary target is null. A splendid victory today.
That wasn't even good practice.
Well, I think that was solid. Not awesome, but solid. We have some extra time now. Maybe I'll hit up some shops on the way back.
Don't forget anything. Who knows when we'll be back.
Maybe there's something else I could do?
So you are of the Blood Unit. Oh, please, now that I'm here, you need never fear again. Oh, forgive my dreadful manners. A knight in the service of the Far East Branch's glorious First Unit fighters, I am Emil von Strasbourg.
Nice. Seeing you, pal.
Yes. This friar is truly a majestic vessel, is it not? Impressive, yet tasteful. Yet beyond the horizon, the Aragami Scourge awaits, plotting to hinder this vessel's blessed voyage. You are undoubtedly gripped by fear. Yet, I say unto thee, take courage, friends, for I am here. I shall stand firm and defend you. You shall know no fear whilst beside me. Let us fight cheek by jowl, blades shining bright to all mankind. Our victory is all but assured. Fight on, my comrades in combat!
Well...
All instruments reading clear. We're ready to start whenever you are.
It's time, Polar Stern, to battle!
I want everyone to stay sharp.
Come on.
broadcast. A mid-level hostile has just broken through the lines and into the battlefield.
Keep moving. Go, go! This is the path to glory. It is not for the
faint-hearted. Aragami neutralized.
Nice work.
Not enough fun for you?
Nothing is impossible for those who serve justice.
That was a tough fight. Good, but tough.
I shall devote myself to your aid.
So, that was the last of them?
Ah!
Huh? What's that?
Creature of darkness, I, Emil, with strength of arms and knightly valor, shall return you from whence you came!
All right.
Not a bad showing. Now, you face my true strength! Skill attack! Emil! Special! Ultra! Such strength!
What the hell? Come on, let's take care of that thing.
Nay, come not near. Leave this beast to me. I shall show you the power of a knight gallant. Prepare yourself. Face death, you beast from the...
We don't have time for this. We'll handle it. I'm getting real tired of this kind of... Huh? Oh, whatever.
Every battle a god-eater faces is a noble quest undertaken. In this world, drowning in despair, god-eaters bring the shining ray of hope to humanity. Justice will prevail. We will have a better tomorrow. Justice will not lose. We will look towards the future. And thus I, Emil von Strasbourg, a true and honorable knight, shall never be defeated!
Would you look at that? The idiot actually did it.
I did it! This is a grand day for knighthood and chivalry! Victory!
All instruments reading clear. We're ready to start whatever you are.
This mission will be easy. We could sleep through it and still win. Operation commence.
Thank you.
distraction.
Status is fading.
Ion Spot is cracked. Origami retreating to feet.
That's all for today. Gil's calling it in.
Don't forget it. Who knows when we'll be back?
Maintain vigilance until extraction. The mission isn't over until everyone is home safe.
Dawn's brightness will shine. Tomorrow will ever come, even in a night as dark as this.
What? You want to try doing this?
Observe.
The blood power has finally awakened. That beast was strong, Vice Captain. You did well.